The main reason that the HDC has been working with David Hines and organising the community COP26 is to engage with our residents, to explain what residents and small businesses can do to combat climate change. Lots of local businesses engaging with us, engaging with people are coming along to the meeting, just trying to find out what they can do on a local level. I think one of the things the HDC will be doing is trying to engage much more after this event, pulling all the information together, trying to make sure it gets out to as many residents as possible.
Today's event has been an amazing success. We've had over 400 people from the community here today to see what the council are doing around the environmental agenda, and also to see what community groups in our area are achieving. And there's some amazing stalls, interesting bits of information that people can pick up and actually apply in their own lives.
Whilst this is a global problem, actually taking kind of decisions and activities at the local level, whether however small, however large, it's getting the message out that we can all make a difference, whether it's in our business life or our personal life. So this sort of thing where you see the range of opportunities available is invaluable to reach the population.
It's been a fabulous networking opportunity, first one we've had since the pandemic actually. And ACAN has had all its groups and colleagues from Petersfield whom we work with and beyond. So it's been a really, really good day and with talking with local politicians, local councillors and so on in quite significant numbers. So it's been a very successful day, and thank you to the District Council and Damien's office for organising it.
It's been a very interesting experience. We've heard from many people in the community and from local businesses. Not everybody's been agreeing on everything that's been said, but it's certainly been a major step forward, and I think a real incentive for the HDC and other levels of local government to all work together for the best in climate action.
So it's been a fantastic event, lots of good speakers, lots of engagement. The whole thing has worked really well. Numbers of people have attended the viewing online. It's been, in my view, a great success, a combination of the way that Damien Hines and the HDC team have worked together to create a very good day for the residents of East Hampshire.